The Douglas Invite track meet was held on Friday with some crisp conditions. It's been that kind of spring in Wyoming. For the girls in this meet, Madison Hoopman of Douglas, who is a superb all-around athlete, won the 100-meter dash and the 200. Her clocking in the 100 was 13.86 and 28.19 in the 200. The 400-meter dash winner was Camden Townsend of Douglas in 1:0.78. Another outstanding athlete in this meet was Haley Jones of Moorcroft, who is the defending 2A state champion in the 800, the 1600, and in cross country. In Douglas, Jones won the 800 in 2:29.4. She also won the 1600 in 5:51.48 and ran the anchor leg on the winning sprint medley relay team. The 3200 meter winner was Jalen Bow of Douglas in 13:44.5. In the hurdle races, Madison Chapman of Buffalo takes the 1:17.96, while Annalise Clark of Glenrock won the 3:51.22. Gillette won the 4x100 relay and the 4x400, with Douglas taking the 4x800. Camden Townsend of Douglas added to her winning total, going 5 feet even to place first in the high jump. Mariah Robinson from Buffalo owned the long jump, going 15.9 and a half, with Shoshone's Tara Maddock taking the podium in the triple jump, going 30 feet 10 inches. Kira Vasco of Buffalo goes 7 feet 9 to win the pole vault. In the throwing events, Allison Furtig of Douglas wins the discus with a toss of 1:10.2, while her teammate Riley Seeds wins the shot put at 38.8. In the team standings, Douglas was first with 143 points, Buffalo second with 93, and Gillette third with 90. On the boys' side, Cody Milmine of Buffalo is a quick guy. He won the 100 meters in 11:47. Tucker Bopp of Glenrock is another quick guy. He won the 200 and the 400, going 24:47 in the 2 and 50:07 in the 4. Kenyon Townsend of Douglas had a nice day on the track with victories in the 1600 and 3200 meter runs. His time in the 1600 was 4:57.5 and 11:18.85 in the 3200. The 800 meter winner was Brady Brook of Douglas in 2:10.25. Gannon Gunther of Glenrock won the 110 hurdles, going 17.77, while Tyce Dahlberg of Buffalo takes the 300 hurdles in 44.9. Buffalo won the 4x100 relay, Wyoming Indian won the 4x4, Glenrock the 4x8, and Gillette took first in the sprint medley. In the jumping event, Slater Ream from Gillette goes 19.7¾ to win the long jump, with Colin Barker of Douglas winning the triple jump in 37.2. Buffalo's Nathan Wagner clears 6-1 to place first in the high jump. The pole vault winner was Caden Douse of Douglas at a height of 11.7. Dawson Stinson of Douglas took the podium in the shot, going 44.5, while his teammate Dallas Wick won the disc at 1:29.4. Team-wise, Douglas wins their own meet with 168.5 points. Buffalo was second with 159.5, and Glenrock third with 159.